Namaskara. My name is Dr. Harihara Murthy. I'm an ENT specialist practicing in Bangalore for the past 3 decades. Difficulty in swallowing is something that can be different for different ages. Children in the young age between 2 to 7 or even 10 can have difficulty in swallowing caused by simple adenoid hypertrophy. Now, it impairs the airway, as a result of which the child breathes and eats from the mouth. As a result, it will reduce eating. So, it may be looked at as a refusal of feeds rather than inability to breathe when it's eating and swallowing. So, that may be one of the reasons why the child doesn't swallow. Now, apart from that, an enlargement of the tonsil itself in a young child can cause difficulty in swallowing for the same reasons. And as a result, size of the tonsil does matter whether it is causing infections or not causing infections. When there is an enlargement of the tonsil of grade 3 or grade 4, obviously it means there is a difficulty in the child's breathing and sleeping as well as swallowing. So these are times when you will have to meet with a specialist to find out the exact causes and thereby treat the same. Now, in the adult, it's a completely different set of reasons which can cause difficulty in swallowing, starting with the uppermost part of the throat, wherein the tonsils can persist to a later age and cause difficulty in swallowing. The tonsils in the back of the tongue, which is known as the lingual tonsils, are also possible causes for difficulty in swallowing. Having said that, acute causes can be swelling of the epiglottis or in the larynx, swelling of the laryngeal tissues due to various reasons, which can be extremely life-threatening if not addressed immediately. Lower down, difficulties in swallowing because of lesion or a mass which is growing in the larynx or the lower part of the throat in the hypopharynx can be a cause for dysphagia or difficulty in swallowing. The upper end of the oesophagus, which has a simple problem called sideropenic dysphagia, wherein severe anemia, which is commonly seen in India, can cause web formation of the tissues there, as a result causing difficulty in swallowing. So apart from all this, there can be growths in the oesophagus as well, which can cause difficulty in swallowing.